This tutorial will show you how to make your ePortfolio viewable so that instructors can easily access your ePortfolio. Once you're signed into Digication and you're in your ePortfolio, go ahead and locate the portfolio tools in the upper right-hand corner and click. You'll want to click on Settings next. And when you're in your settings, go ahead and scroll down to Permissions. Now, a couple of things that you don't want to do is set your permissions private to me. That's the first one that will prevent your professors from looking at your ePortfolio. The second one is if you've put a password on your ePortfolio. Same thing with public here. So if you put a password on your ePortfolio or you've set it to private to me, this is going to prevent your instructors from seeing your ePortfolio, meaning they can't see your ePortfolio and they can't give you a grade. So now I'm going to show you some of the options you have for changing your permissions. If you look at this example here, this is the first example that we have. If you are looking to make your ePortfolio as private as you can, this is the option that we suggest. Private within Salt Lake Community College, but not shown in the directory. Now, people who are within Salt Lake Community College who have your link can see your ePortfolio. But if you choose to show your ePortfolio in the private school directory, then people can look you up if you wish. So if you don't want people to look you up by your name, then go ahead and just choose the first option. The second option will allow you to be in the directory. So if you're really proud of your ePortfolio, or you don't mind if other people see it, you can choose to show it in the school directory. So you choose private within Salt Lake Community College, and then show in private school directory. The third option is for those who want to make their ePortfolio public. If you want to optimize your visibility, you can also select show in directory and search engine results. Then the very last option is to choose public, but not show in the directory or search engine results. So those are your options. Again, like I said, do not choose private to me or require a password. That will make it difficult for your professors to look at your ePortfolio. So once you've decided what you've wanted, go ahead and just make sure you click those selections, then scroll to the bottom and click on Save. Now your professors should be able to see your ePortfolio. Thanks for watching.